Hey guys, Jim the Star Gears are here. Over here at beautiful Cape Canaveral, Florida. Came out today to hit some of these big waves that they got. 7.5 foot waves out here, and winds are incredible. I'm trying to hold the camera so that way it doesn't get hit by all the wind. It's incredible. I had the drone up there and it was warning me so much. I took it out for a little bit of the waves and brought it back because of the wind. But yeah, I'm gonna head out there. If you can see in the drone video, you can see some of the waves crashing on the beach out there. 7.5 feet, it's gonna be pretty good. Gotta watch it out there, gotta be safe. So yeah guys, hope you like the video. I'm gonna get the ski out, get it all ready, get hooked up, get all my safety stuff going, and get out there. So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe guys. See you in a minute. Hi guys, here's the dock. I made some videos before of this dock. I'm making this video here just to see how the headpiece looks. I got it on top of my head. But I made some videos of this dock before, but I gotta find the videos to show you guys. So hopefully this video comes out good. They got three docks, enough for, I mean, if you do it right, you can get 9 boats in here at a time. But then you get jerks who take up the whole ramp and they just don't really care. So yeah, got the Seadoo over here hooked up. Got it hooked up with the quick ties. Which, you know, save you a lot of headache. So you don't have to. And usually I use the orange bumpers, but it wasn't really moving so much today, the water. So I was like, eh, I didn't use them. So, all right. So let's get this party started. I'm gonna go ahead and see how the camera looks, and then we'll start out from here. All right, guys. It's already already got waves now. I'm not even out there yet. So, see how big these waves are. horrible. The frickin' wind is just slamming that water in my face through the goggles here. Holy shit. Man. Such a hard wind. Horrible. You gotta go sideways.
Thank you. think so, man. Thank you.
Hi guys, got back to the dock. Just got finished running some, salt away, as you can see, through the Seadoo. Man, those waves were, crazy waves today. It's hard to show them on camera. You really can't see it on camera how big they really are. And then I realize now, let me show you guys. These goggles a few months back, and I use it a few times, and I'm over here getting water through, and I realized that this top here, this will get soaked, and then what happens is when the next wave hits, it hits my face, it'll compress it, and this will squeeze in and water will drip down into my eyes, which is very annoying. So I forgot the brand. I have to look up the brand. I got it, but yeah, they're not that great, guys. Yeah, they wouldn't get these. And then right now, I just noticed I got slammed by a wave right into my face. And look, it just came out. It just came out right out. The lens came out of the housing. So that's not a good product advertised for this. And then it's gonna break like that. I thought it was pretty cool, you know? The first time I used it, second time I used it. But then the third time, I started noticing more and more water coming in. So this brand, I'll find out the brand. And I'll let you guys know. Let me get out of get the sunset, a better view. Yeah, well, you can see the sunset. I'm over here at the Cape Canaveral still. Yeah, it was an epic day. Video, guys, give me a like. Don't forget to like and subscribe, I mean. I'm gonna make some more videos out here. Got the jet ski back after like almost a year of issues from the dealer. It's not the ski. It's like the ski has an issue. You're supposed to fix it and be done with it. While the dealer, they're the ones who caused the issue. So when you're trying to repair it and then they can't find an issue, they say, and then they don't want to diagnose it properly. You take it somewhere else and they figure it out in 10 seconds. So, but yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys liked the video. All right, guys, thought I was done. I'm not done yet. So I was talking about the waves. Just wanted to give you guys a little info out there. Anybody who's trying to get out there and hit some big waves and they're kind of hesitant. Yeah, when you get out there, you can't be afraid of the waves. So what happens is you'll start seeing a big wall of water coming. And then you're like, oh, shit. And then you think that that wall of water is going to just roll you over. When 9 times out of 10, it's gonna pick you up and it's gonna roll under you. And I was getting hit by some, you know, 70 footers, 8 footers. I really didn't get like those big monsters like last time I got out here. I didn't go over to where, like I said, it gets shallow. Those would have been monsters, 12 footers, 15 footers. Those things get huge. But I won't go out there on a day like today by myself. Because I mean, you get up there, 12 footers, 15 footers, that's when you start rolling. That's when you'll start kicking, getting thrown off the ski. But today, these 7 footers though, 8 footers, 9 footers, you know, as long as they're not cresting on you, they're gonna roll under you. So I know I've seen some videos, some guys were a little hesitant to go. They're talking about they were hesitant to go out into the waves and they don't like going out like that. It's a blast, guys. When you get out there, it's like you're riding like a motorcycle or like a dirt bike in the hills, and you're going up and down, and then you get some good ones you can either jump, you could jump off of. But if you can't, but if you can't get your rear off the wave, don't try to jump it, because what happens is your rear is going to slap the wave again, and then your nose is going to go boom, and it's going to slam so hard, and it'll throw you forward. And it happened to me like 3 times today. But I got a few couple launches on there. But yeah, I just thought I'd give some information for anybody who's trying to get out there and they're a little hesitant. So yeah, thanks a lot, guys. Thanks for watching.